Cuban media has released recent photographs of their former leader, Fidel Castro. The images, which were published by the state-run media last night, appear to show the 88-year-old meeting with a university student. Castro, who stepped down from power in 2008, has not been seen in the public eye for a year, and his photograph has not appeared in Cuban media since August last year, fueling rumours about his health. But these new images, which are said to have been taken on January 23rd, show him smiling and taking an interest in what is being presented to him. Earlier this year, Castro sent a letter to retired footballer Diego Maradona to squash rumours that he had died. Raúl Castro, who took leadership from his brother, has recently started building diplomatic relationships with the US.